Once again, Apesh now. He's got him. He was not in control. The ball just climbing a tad higher. Maybe got the shoulder of the bat.
As a batter, you require a deft touch to be able to deal with those deliveries. Since he tried to hit the ball very hard, he wasn't able to control. But the fielder did.
Which he is. And this time his toe ended it. Thrashed it straight into the hands of the fielder there. Just the width of it. Just tempted to go for the big shot. And he deserves that wicket.
Worked perfectly to plan. The field was set for that particular kind of delivery.
Pick that up. How far is that going? Two fielders converging on it. And it's been taken. There's an effort to get things moving. And they've got two wickets back to back. Taskeen Ahmed gets his second.
And that one certainly brought the call to life. Two wickets in the over. And all of a sudden, one brings two. Slow delivery. More height than distance. Easy catch in the end. A deep long on.
You're right. Maybe he'll try a slow delivery this time around. Short. Sliced. Up in the air. And thank you very much.
Redemption for Shaiful after being plundered for 260s back to back. It was a slow delivery. Went for it. Only succeeding top edging it to a short third man.
Up in the air. Now. And another one. Another good catch. This is Naeem Sheikh. He had to go forward a little bit.
What an eventful over. Short delivery. Rustin Chase went for it. Got high on the bat. And a good take in the end.
Last ball of the innings. Mahidul on strike. He goes. It's up in there. There's going to be another one. It's going to be a hat-trick. And there it is. What a way to finish the innings by Shaiful Islam. This is scintillating stuff. This is tremendous. Cumulative victorians at 143.
As I mentioned a few moments ago, what an eventful over. First two deliveries was chucked for sixes. And then after that, wicket, wicket, wicket. Easy catch for the wicket keeper. And a hat-trick to Shaiful. What an end to the innings. What an over it turned out to be.
All the balls, short, slow deliveries, very intelligently bowled. All the batters tempted for the big shots. All of them skying the balls and good catches. This has been a good partnership. They've complemented each other.
For more updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel and click on the bell icon. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Download T-Sports app to enjoy exciting games and highlights. Visit tsports.com.